It measures 327 meters in height, which is about 10 times the length of this boat.
The Eiffel Tower.
The tower was designed to be temporary. Many artists and writers of the time hated the tower and demanded that it be taken down. In the end, it was saved. One famous anecdote is about Cook, Victor Listig. In 1925, there was again talk of dismantling the tower, and Listig, posing as a government official, succeeded in convincing a gullible scrap merchant to buy the tower from him.
A la izquierda, el símbolo de París.